Kenny Davis.
Yo, it's me, that racist, sexist, homophobic, apparently. Everyone on Instagram and Facebook knows it. You know the vehicle. While that chubby little cunt's only gonna expose it. I cause so much rage and hate on my page, but they still haven't closed it. So you wanna talk my name, I can talk yours too. The difference is you'll only get 10 likes and I get over 20 million views. Ha, dickhead. So don't you tell me what to do. I raise more awareness in one tune. So suck your mums and your vegan crews, cause I rep animals, not yous. Yeah, I'm a sexist cunt. The day that my daughter was born, I was like, oh my, what have I done? I hoped and prayed that I'd have a son, and I got that for a minute of fun. Should've put my junk in the bum then, pulled out and spunked on the tom and tied my shoes up then fucking run. Like, come on man, are you having a laugh? The same girls calling me sexist, they're the same ones sending me snaps of them in the bath, of tits to the ass and bits of the flaps, and looking like they've dropped spag bowl all over the laps. I squint your eyes, tilt your head to the side, and it kinda looks a bit like a badge. And I'm racist too, cause I think on this one occasion I said pink, yellow, black, brown or blue, and you can't say that when you're Caucasian. What the fuck you gonna let me do then? Sit him down and with a bit of education. Oh, and did I mention too, I got three little brothers and they're all half Asian. Now that shit's hard, cause straight after my EDL march I have to take them pricks down to the park, play football until it gets dark, and when we go home, run them a bath. But instead of Radox, I put some bleach in, so when we wake up, they're not so dark. More shit comes out of your mouth than your ass. Better watch what I say, cause da-da-da-da, Inspector, yeah, is on her way, and she loves when I retaliate in a state of rage. She loves to dictate, she'll spend days going through my page looking for a mistake. She's a little pissed take, cause I did it this way, and I condone rape, cause she found one section where he said this girl's so ugly she'd make a rapist lose his erection. Nice selection, don't worry, she's made the correction. She's made a perfection, cause Lear likes fruit. Ha, fuck off, Lear likes carbs. And that's why we're is built like a tree with roots. Like, listen, I ain't got a problem, just don't use words like slur, slag or hordo. Okay, you're ugly as fuck, your breath smells of shit, and you're built like a wardrobe. Complainer, energy drainer, eyebrows look like ticks on a fake night trainer. And blah, no, you're lizard, I weren't gonna name ya, but fuck it. I can tell by them eyebrows, you got a fanny just like an Alsatian. Absolute motor, to lick that you'd need two crack spiffs on a limp roller. Top lip, left like Paddy at a bowler, his daddy never told ya. Don't fuck with me, I'm like a mix of love and hate and autistic traits with a bit of bipolar. I'll tell you, I love ya, try to hug ya, then wrap my foreskin round your throat like a hangman's rope, and I tie a knot and I'll fucking choke ya. And when your face goes blue and your skin goes cold, I'll probably let go like, ha, I'm only joking. I'm a joker, it's me, he, you know, the joker. So if you got something to say, then come my way, I'ma talk politely. But I promise you this, if it happens again, it's highly unlikely I'll let you off lightly. So to all you intersectional vegan fools, I'll end this shit with a suck my dick, and while you're there, play with my balls.